Hi everybody, this is Gabrielle with Oxmoor Auto Group. We are here at Oxmoor Toyota. I have Chuck Schumann here with us.
Hi guys.
Now Chuck's going to be going over a couple things on the 2018 Toyota RAV4 LE, and this is an all-wheel drive. So all-wheel drive would be great for a day like this. As you can see, we had our ice storm, which is all over the car, but don't mind that. Yep. But Chuck's going to go over a couple of those things.
Absolutely. So safety features, 2018 RAV4, all of these come standard with Toyota Safety Sense P. So up here you have a multi-millimeter wave radar, you also have an in-dash camera. This gives you pre-collision pedestrian detection, lane departure, automatic high beams here on the lights, and then you also get dynamic radar cruise control. Just all these great safety features are standard. So the LE is the base model of the RAV4, so this is kind of your entry. And then it still comes in all-wheel drive. So like you said, you know, better grip on the road, right. You know, it's just a safer vehicle if you're going to be out in these kind of elements.
Right.
But also you get great space. There's a reason this is such a high-selling vehicle. We sell a ton of these. It's the leader in its class. And you look at all this space that you have up here in the front. You got a touch screen right here with Bluetooth. All your safety features here on the steering wheel. So the dynamic radar cruise control, you can control the distance here from the steering wheel. It's all very intuitive, very great to use. And then one of the things that the RAV4 does that a lot of its competitors don't, you can see that the seats fold down. But here's the cool thing, Gabby. These seats actually recline as well. So you get really good space back here for your passengers. Like the CRV, for example, just locks into place. You can't recline it. So really good space in the RAV4. We're selling the heck out of these things. Extremely popular vehicle. Like I said, it led its class this year, so really good car.
Thank you so much. Yeah, we appreciate that.
Yeah.
All right, if you guys have any questions, would like to stop by the dealership, take a look at one of these, take one for a test drive, please let us know. You can always give us a call. Now, the best phone number to reach us on is 502-214-7085. You can also visit our website, oxmoortoyota.com, and I will have a link to this one in the comments below. So thanks you guys for watching. Hopefully we'll see you soon.
Bye guys.